Hi, my name is Philip Lai. I'm going to cut this melon, or we call this spaghetti squash. It's Asian style, and it's weighs about 10 pounds. I just cut it about 3 hours ago, and now I'm going to cut it today, tonight. Right now, and then tomorrow, tomorrow morning, I will bring it to the community center to share with the people. Okay, first of all, I will cut it from the side. Okay, and then the other side, cut the skin. Okay, and then after that, I go to you cut it slide by slide. You know, all this the waist, this skin, get it out. And then it's more easy to cut it later. And this is really fresh. And it's organic. It's growing in my backyard. And we start to grow it from in this before spring. And then indoor with a small plant, and then about in May we bring it out to grow in the backyard. So this melon take a little bit long time, you know, to grow. Take us, you know, from May until now, it's September, you know, it's take about, you know, 3 months, you know, May almost 4 months, you know, to grow it big like that, you know. And so this take a little bit long time to cook, to grow this kind of melon. And one thing about this melon is you can treat it as a vegetable, but they don't be overcooked in a short time, you know. You can make it as a like a squash or like the vegetable to cook, or you can treat it as melon to make the soup. Okay, so now we're going to cut the white skin all gone, and then next step we're going to cut it from the inside, you know, take out some of the seed, you know, like the other melon, you know, they're the seed, you know. They look like the honey drill. However, they taste look like the some kind of melon. You know, some people they know the melon such as the winter melon. You know, other melon like the jigua, they are similar. This kind of vegetable. Yeah. So. Yeah, that's next step. I'm going to cut it into the small pieces, take out the seed, and then I will do the next step, okay? So I'm going to clean up a bit. Okay, next step, I'm going to cut it into small pieces. Okay, so next I'm going to cut it in the half. Okay, because there's still some part doesn't clean up, I'm gonna finish it. Okay, so a lot of things out. Yes, beautiful. So this vegetable is about 10 pounds. Yeah, I need to put it into a vial, you know, make the, some, you know, like a shell, and then let them climbing up so they have a lot of room to grow the melon. And the melon, because it's heavy, yeah, about 10 pounds, so we have to get something to tie it, make sure they don't broken the branches of the melon. So let me grow it. You can see it grow every day, you know. It's very fun, very interesting. When we do the growing the plant, look like we see some kind of life to grow from the small to big, the big one, you know. So just want to demonstrate them. Half first, you know, and then the other half, you know, I will do it by myself. So when we cut it, so we just like that inside with the wrap like this, there's a lot of seed, you know. This seed is pretty hard, you know, so I need to take it out of the seed so that when we eat the seed, we don't want to eat the seed. This seed is pretty hard. So we take it out, cut it, take it out, and then we can cut it into small pieces. Okay? So with one side done, we go to check the other side. So all the seed come out, and then check this side to see whether there's any seed more, you know. So what I'm gonna do, I cut it like this, and then checking the other side, do they have any seed, you see? So there's some more seed like that. So I go to take out the seed one by one. So this knife is a big, but it's a, when you get used to it, it's a really, you know, convenient to take out the some kind of large volume of the seed. And this one, though, you take a little bit force, you can easy to manage it. Okay. So after you take out the seed, we can go to cut it one piece by pieces. Okay. So let's see, we can take out the seed. This seed is still young, we don't need, cannot keep it for the next year for grow the from the seed. So yeah, if we wait until the about few more weeks, they will getting dark color the seed. Okay, so this wrap, if we can eat that, you know, that's look like the spaghetti, you know. So the small pieces like this is like spaghetti, you know. So when you take out, and then you can see it look like a spaghetti, you know. So that's what we call a spaghetti squash, you know. So look like spaghetti. So we can cut it small pieces. You can people to bring home to cook it as a vegetable or cook it as a soup, you know. So this is the spaghetti squash or a melon, you know. Okay, let's do one more. Same thing, take out the seed, and then we can get the pieces one, and then cut out this wrap, look like a spaghetti, take it out, we can cut it separate, cook it separate, because the texture is different, so it's good to break it down its different parts. So some parts take longer time to cook, so you can cook it longer, some part is take short time to cook, so you can put it later. So that's the way how to make the food, you know, cook it evenly. Okay, so yeah, this is the other wrap, you know, it's a bit of spaghetti. Okay, so this is the called the Asian spaghetti squash or melon. Okay, I just finish all the cutting. Thank you very much.